This guy got no shoes. Everyone's in my way. But I still love to live in it. New York, New York. We got 6 freaking zoos. These guys on TV all day. And we are twice as big as yous. Los Angeles. But I gotta wake up at 5:30 to catch my train. To get my ass in a work.
Yeah.
My life is crap. The peep shows are all gone. They took them squeegees away. But now you don't get stabbed as much in New York. So what days? Hipsters here, there's hipsters everywhere. It's not just you. Brooklyn, New York.
No, no matter how well you did, if you don't show up for your second interview, you won't get the job.
No.
Donkey Kong, did Mario immediately change his occupation to that of a simple plumber? If not to hide the lifeless body of Pauline in the sprawling sewers beneath New York City.
Oh my God, that can't be right.
No. Let's ask the only other person that was there. We've hidden his face to protect the innocent.
Let me say it's not right to call a game a Super Mario brother. I'm one of those brothers.
What's so wrong with just a Super Brothers? What do you mean we haven't got time for this?
Nobody's got a time for Luigi!
Did Pauline develop Stockholm Syndrome for her simian captor, forcing Nintendo to cover up their love child? Did working multiple jobs to support Pauline's plastic surgery prove too much for Mario, driving him into an insane world of his own creation? In his attempts to rescue her, did Mario's scaffolding destruction break more than the high score? There are over 30 playable characters in Mario Kart 8. Pauline is not one of them.
And one of your choices is Roy.
Regardless of what happened, Pauline is clearly gone. The Mario franchise has moved on without the original damsel in distress. The mystery may never be solved.
If you have information regarding the whereabouts of Pauline, aka Lady, please call 323-654-6192. Your call will be kept confidential.
Did you really set up a helpline?
No, that is a hotline for the room. I figured Tommy Wiseau needs all the help he can get.